हेलो फ्रेंड्स, लास्ट फ्यू लेक्चर्स वी आर डिस्कसिंग ग्रामर टॉपिक्स। लास्ट वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ डिग्री, इंटरचेंज ऑफ डिग्री। इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू डील विद अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट ग्रामर टॉपिक। टाइटल ऑफ दिस ग्रामर टॉपिक इज कंजंक्शंस। कंजंक्शंस such as coordinating conjunctions. First of all, we are going to learn what is the definition of conjunction. A conjunction is a word. Conjunction is a word that connect two parts, that connect two parts of sentences. Conjunction is a word that connect two parts of sentences. Conjunctions have an important function. Conjunctions have an important function because they join other words. Because they join other words and phrases together. Because they join other words and phrases together, conjunctions are better known. Conjunctions are better known as the soul of sentences. Conjunctions are better known as soul of sentences. In today's lecture, we are going to discuss how we should use as well as or either or in the given sentences. Then we discuss about the another types of conjunctions. But first priority we are given to use as well as either or in the sentences. I want to tell you, remember, as well as serves the same purpose, as well as serves the same purpose as that of coordinating conjunction. As well as serves the same purpose as that is that of the coordinating conjunction and. As well as serve the same function as the coordinating conjunction and in the sentence, when one of them is inserted, when one of them is inserted in the sentences, other should be removed. When one of them is inserted in the sentences, other should be removed. Means, if you inserted and into the sentences, remove as well as, or if you want to insert and into sentences, add or remove and into the sentences, use as well as in the sentences. So remember this thing, as well as serve the same function as like the coordinating conjunction and one important thing, as we insert one, another should be removed from the sentences. Now look at the first sentence here. Whatever activity we do online is recorded, monitored and analyzed. Whatever activity we do online is recorded, monitored and analyzed. In this sentence, how we should use as well as? Look at the sentences. Here is an. And what is our rule? If coordinating conjunction and is present in the sentence and you want to insert as well as remove and, means your sentence by using as well as should be in this way. Whatever activity we do online is recorded, monitored as well as analyzed, as well as analyzed. Remember how we should use or insert as well as in place of and. Very simple technique. Insert as well as in place of and in this sentence. Whatever activity we do online is recorded, monitored and analyzed. And by inserting as well as what is the answer, whatever activity we do online is recorded, monitored as well as analyzed. So in this way we should use as well as in this sentence. Same purpose served by the either or in the sentence. Same purpose serve either or, conjunction either or in the sentences. How we should use either or in this sentence? Look at this sentence. Whatever activity we do online is either, whatever activity we do online is either recorded, remove comma, or monitored, remove and, or analyzed. In this way we should use either or in the sentence. Remember, whatever activity we do online is either recorded or monitored, remove and insert or here or analyze. So in this way, in the first sentence we learn how we should insert either or as well as in the given sentences. Now another example. Now second example we are going to discuss. The second example given here is as like, big data has been useful. Big data has been useful in identifying and tracking the exact location of the place. How we should insert as well as in this sentence? Look at, big data has been useful in identifying, remove and use as well as tracking, as well as tracking exact location of a place. In this way, in place of and, we insert as well as in this given sentence. Another conjunction we also use in this sentence, either or. Big data has been useful either in identifying or tracking exact location. Big data has been useful. Big data has been useful either in identifying or tracking exact location of a place. In this way we should use either or in the same sentence, as well as we should also insert as well as in the given sentence. One more example from textbook also. Big data helps in monitoring the outbreaks of epidemics and diseases. Big data helps in monitoring the outbreaks of epidemics and diseases. This sentence can be written by inserting as well as. Look at, here is an and. Remove this coordinate in conjunction and use as well as in place of and. In place of and, you should use as well as. Like this. big data helps in monitoring the outbreaks of epidemics, remove and use as well as diseases. In this way, we should use as well as in this kind of sentences. The same sentence can be referred or can be used either on the same kind of sentences. How you can use either or in the sentence? Big data helps in monitoring, not monitoring either the outbreaks of epidemics, monitoring either the outbreaks of epidemics or diseases. Big data helps in monitoring either the outbreaks of epidemics or diseases. Okay, remember. Now for the sentence, we are going to learn how we can use as well as or either or in the sentences. New insights have enabled the banks and finance companies to come up with the suitable plans. You can easily insert them as well as in this sentence. We can easily insert as well as this kind of sentence. See, there is an coordinating conjunction and replace the as well as in the particular sentence. New insights have enabled the banks remove and insert as well as finance companies to come up with a suitable plan. In the same sentence, we can also insert either or. Using as well as simple one, but inserting either or is a bit difficult in comparison to inserting as well as. New insight have enabled either the banks or finance company to come up with the suitable plans. Okay. New insights have enabled either the banks or finance companies to come up with the suitable plans. In this way, in a given sentence, we can use either or as well as. These are the two conjunctions. Now, we are going to deal with some more practice of use of conjunctions. Such as another conjunctions that can be used in these sentences. For example, choose the correct conjunctions. Choose the correct conjunctions. First sentence we take as a practice. We ate a pizza, dot dot dot, a cake, in bracket conjunctions, but, and, so. Second sentence, we had some cake. We had some cake. Dot dot dot. We didn't have any coffee. And in bracket there are three conjunctions, until, unless, but. Third sentence we also take as a practice. I had a headache. I had a headache. Dot dot dot. I didn't go to the party. In bracket there are alternatives given to you: when, so, where else. Now look at these three sentences. We take as a practice correct use of conjunction. Choose the correct conjunctions given in the bracket. We ate a pizza. Dot dot dot, a cake. Three conjunctions given to you: but, and, so. What we should use here? But can be used as a contrasting manner. So also used for a reason, providing reason. That is why, and, we ate a pizza and a cake. So this is the correct use of conjunction and in the first sentence. Now second sentence, we had some cake. Dot dot dot, we didn't have any coffee. We had some cake, dot dot dot, we didn't have any coffee. Three conjunctions given provided to you: until, unless, but. These two sentences, look at these two sentences. These two sentences are contrasting to one another. First sentence contrasting to the another, and that is why we had some cake, but should use here. Contrasting situation replaced by coordinating conjunction, but. We had some cake, but we didn't have any coffee. Third sentence, I had a headache. Dot dot dot, I didn't go to the party. And three conjunctions given in bracket: when, so, where else. If in a given sentences there is a reason, there is a situation given, you can use so. I had a headache. This is the reason. So, the coordinating conjunction used here. So, I didn't go to the party. I had a headache, so I didn't go to the party. And remaining two conjunctions or two sentences we took as a practice here. And in this way we can learn the correct use of conjunction into the sentences. One, two more examples, we are to discuss about it. Next term, sentences. Fourth sentence. I will call you. I will call you. Dot dot dot. I get home. I get home. There is a in bracket conjunction is provided you. So as and when. And fifth sentence we take for practice, that is sanitize your hands, sanitize your hands, dot dot dot, you dot dot dot, you go to work. In bracket conjunction is given to you till when, before. Now look at these two sentences. First sentence is I will call you dot dot dot, I get home. As and when, these are the three conjunctions given. I will call you, this is the condition. If there is a condition, we can use when I get home. I will call you when I get home. And fifth sentence, sanitize your hands dot dot, you go to work till when, before. And coordinate conjunction is the proper word here, before. Sanitize your hand before you go to work. So in this way, student, you should choose correct conjunctions and write in a proper place. In the same way, we also studied in the beginning part of this lecture how we should use as well as, how we should use either or, replacing and in the given sentences. In the second half of this our video, we discuss about choose the correct term, conjunctions and write in proper place. This kind of activity can be asked in your question paper. So remember, student, how we should use proper conjunction, coordinating conjunction or other conjunction in the given sentences. I hope you understand this topic and it will be beneficial to you for a study, for a solving another grammar topic related to the conjunction. Okay, thank you.